Fucking slop again.
Called soup. I dig in, it's not getting any better.
Thank you. It's gonna be all right.
I won't.
It's gonna be all right.
I won't.
I can't take it anymore.
Out of here.
Fix.
Yes! Finally!
It's hard to forget.
That underneath all your muscles and tattoos, you were like a big wounded animal. Lost. Alone.
Hey, at least you knew what you were getting into.
Yeah, I guess I did.
Sickness and in health, forsaking all others?
To have and to hold from this day forward until death do us part.
Any regrets?
None.
Procedural interrogation aborted. Subject expired during questioning. Emergency extraction procedures successful. Strain level decreased.
A credit chip. Handy for storing off-the-grid currency. Well, well. You must be Helen. What else are we hiding in here? Strange looking hair. Not human. Not animal. The only thing that was keeping him alive. The voice box implant. Not uncommon among long-time feed addicts. Leaving the crime scene. Pursuing a lead. The victim's wife could still be in the building. Thank you. Dan Lazarski, KPD. Just need to ask you a few questions.
You have reached the Rozak residence. How can I help you?
Have you noticed anything suspicious lately? Strange types in the hallway? That sort of thing?
I did not. Master told me not to snoop.
So this master of yours?
Yes, Master Rozak.
Master Rozak? I take it he's not in there.
He is not. I can take messages.
You always call him Master?
I always call him Master.
And is he a good master?
I'm not sure I understand. Could you restate the question?
Is he involved in any criminal activity?
I do not possess such knowledge.
You're not a bot, are you?
Yes. Femcom 6.0.
A sex bot. Whoopee.
That is an acceptable colloquialism.
If Master Rozak isn't home, why didn't he turn you off?
I was deactivated following the afternoon session. My CPU rebooted spontaneously 5 hours and 43 seconds later.
The lockdown must have interfered with your power slot. Okay. I'd say goodbye, but I guess there's no point.
Yeah. 'Cause that would humanize me.
What did you say?
Please feel free to use me.
PD, I need to talk to you.
Shit, are you for real, man? Since when do you pigs give a shit about what goes down in the stacks?
Since now, should I take a special interest in you?
Hey, man, chill. It's just, most cops don't have the balls to come down here alone. What you need?
Seen anything suspicious lately?
Man, ain't nothing here that ain't fucking suspicious.
Any outsiders come through here since the lockdown?
Hey, I ain't seen no one, but that don't mean they didn't. You know what I'm saying?
Fair enough. Later.
This is Tom.
And I'm...
We hope you're having a positively peachy day.
Oh, we sure do.
Sadly, we're not in right now.
Boo. <laughs> But
you can leave your message after the beep, and we'll get back to you as soon as we're home.
Yay! Oh, I mean, beep.
Hi, this is Tom.
And Irene.
We hope you're having a positively peachy day.
Oh, we sure do.
KPD, I need to talk to you.
Get away from me, man. I got a piece on me, and I ain't afraid to use it.
No, you don't. Now calm down. I'm just looking for some answers.
Oh, I know how you get your answers. I got nothing to tell you.
Thank you. sickness and in hell.
Lazarsky, 656210. We have a third victim. Time of death, about an hour ago. Starting forensic analysis. We got a match. So you called the dead man in Adam's apartment. The neural implants untouched. The victim's blood is mixed with ink. Elevated hormone levels. Killer used the tattoo machine as a murder weapon. Multiple puncture wounds, a few inches deep. The Vic is one Helena Novak, wife of the previous victim, Amir Novak. Scratch marks on the floor. Looks like she was dragged back here.
Synchrosine collected.
The trail goes cold.
Synchrosine collected.
the fuck did you think you'd find here?
Injected. Strain level decreased.
Thank you. the seed from which you sprang. You were not made to live like brutes, but to pursue virtue and knowledge. We are all, as humans, prone to justify our behavior. Do not admit our wrongdoings and insist that we are in the right. I'm sure the simpletons investigating my so-called crime thought themselves justified. They could not fathom that progress demands sacrifice. Midway upon the journey of our life, I found myself within a forest dark, for the straightforward pathway had been lost. It is the seventh day of my forcefully imposed penance, and I can already attest without any doubt that this place is in fact hell. These people are dead. Dead to the world. Their bodies still shuffle around their tiny apartments, but their minds are long gone.
Attempting a necroneural connection is in direct violation of the Postmortem Observation Act of 2061. Authorization denied.
Emergency override. Open maintenance penalty.
Thank you. is life. Work together towards a common goal. Care through control.
Again.
It's called soup. Now dig in. It's not getting any better.
Hey, you. Come here.
Thank you. Hey, baby, I'm home.
Congratulations, you are now the proud owner of a CT-72 internal data storage. I've given you an accelerant to make the tissue heal faster. Just keep that dressing on for the next couple of days.
You sure they won't find it?
It's got a built-in scrambler and a shielded frame. No external scanning equipment can penetrate it. It's ghostware. Undetectable. Unless you know exactly where to look.
is this? The hell did you do to yourself?
Don't even start. I did what I had to. It's about time someone around here showed some initiative.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, you don't know.
No, please. Tell me. Tell me again how useless I am. How I can't keep a job because no one will hire a fucking junkie ex-con.
Amir.
Do you even know what you're getting into?
It's not like I have a choice. We need the money, Amir.
Whatever it takes, huh? Is gonna be the death of us.
Hello? Thank you. Thank you. like we got all of it.
So, what is all of this stuff, exactly?
It's probably best if you don't know. Exactly.
It's not anything nasty, is it? Like, a virus or some top-secret weapon type shit?
No. Nothing like that.
What then? I mean, what could possibly be worth the risk?
The future.
Normal. He said it's undetectable.